Have you ever wondered about the incredible journey behind one of the most essential items in your home? Every day, approximately 83 million rolls of toilet paper are consumed worldwide, yet few of us stop to think about how it's made. Today, we're pulling back the curtain on this indispensable product to uncover the fascinating process behind every roll. Who knew there was so much drama behind your bathroom's MVP? I mean, if these rolls could talk, they'd have some tales to tell, rolls of epic adventure. From recycling discarded paper to advanced machinery and ancient practices blending with modern technology, this journey will leave you amazed. Stick with us until the end of this video, because not only will you gain a new appreciation for the toilet paper you use every day, but you'll also discover the incredible efforts towards sustainability that make this humble roll possible. Plus, you'll learn how modern recycling transforms waste into comfort, something we often take for granted. If you're curious about the surprising complexity behind everyday products, this is a journey you don't want to miss. And if you enjoy learning about the hidden stories behind the things we use every day, make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more fascinating insights. Let's dive into the incredible journey of toilet paper, starting from discarded paper in schools and offices to the neatly packaged rolls in your bathroom. The story of toilet paper is not only about manufacturing, it's also about sustainability, efficiency, and a seamless blend of ancient practices with modern technology. Toilet paper as we know it today was first introduced in 1857 by American entrepreneur Joseph Gayetti, who marketed it under the name therapeutic paper. Unlike today's rolls, Gayetti's paper was initially sold as pre-cut sheets infused with aloe to provide comfort and marketed for its health benefits. However, its popularity only truly began to grow in 1890 when the Scott Paper Company pioneered the roll format, making it more accessible and easier to use. Throughout the early 20th century, toilet paper transitioned from a luxury product to a household staple. Advances in manufacturing methods helped make it affordable, and as indoor plumbing became more widespread, the need for soft, easily dissolvable paper increased. Today, the global toilet paper industry produces an estimated 21 billion rolls annually, enough to wrap around the Earth multiple times. On average, each person uses about 100 rolls per year, underscoring the product's universal importance and ubiquity. To reduce deforestation and ensure sustainable production, the toilet paper industry heavily relies on recycling, but transforming rough, used paper into soft, white, and absorbent toilet paper is no easy feat. This process has been refined over the past 150 years, turning what many consider waste into a high-quality product fit for daily use. In modern factories, up to 200 tons of discarded paper are recycled every single day. The journey begins with truckloads of paper arriving from schools, offices, and universities. Imagine the stacks of old assignments, office memos, and newsletters. All these discarded papers find a new purpose. Each sheet undergoes a meticulous sorting process, distinguishing between office paper, magazines, and newspapers, which must meet strict purity standards. Kind of like a VIP lounge for paper, only the finest sheets make it through to the next round. Sorry, glossy magazines, not on the guest list. The goal is to extract paper that's free from contaminants like plastic coatings or metallic particles, elements that could interfere with the recycling process or lead to subpar toilet paper quality. Once sorted, the paper is compacted into large bales for efficient storage and transport. These bales, each weighing hundreds of kilograms, are fed into a massive industrial tank known as a pulper, which resembles a giant blender. Here, the paper is mixed with large quantities of water and broken down into its basic cellulose fibers. The pulping process involves high-speed agitation, where rotating blades shred the paper into small particles. This creates a watery suspension called pulp, rich in long, flexible fibers that are essential for forming new sheets of paper. Imagine the pulper as the heart of the recycling process. It's where the transformation from waste to resource really begins. The pulp then undergoes multiple cleaning stages to remove impurities like staples, adhesives, and plastic bits. Specialized screens act as sieves, capturing materials larger than the cellulose fibers. Despite these initial cleanings, the pulp remains dark due to ink residues from printed materials, a challenge that requires advanced cleaning methods to overcome. To address this issue, a process called flotation is used. In flotation, air bubbles are introduced into the pulp, which has been treated with surfactants, chemical agents that help ink particles detach from the fibers. The ink particles attach to the bubbles and rise to the surface, forming a foam that is skimmed off. This critical step ensures that the pulp is free of ink and other contaminants, preparing it for further processing. For instance, consider a batch of recycled office paper covered in colored ink. Without flotation, these ink particles would remain in the pulp, leading to low-quality, discolored toilet paper. Thanks to flotation, however, even heavily printed paper can be transformed into a clean, high-quality pulp. Imagine the difference between toilet paper that's grayish and inconsistent versus the bright, soft product we're accustomed to. Flotation is key to achieving that transformation. Even after flotation, the pulp retains a grayish color due to lignin, a natural compound found in newspapers and other wood-based materials. Removing lignin is essential to achieve the bright white appearance that consumers expect from toilet paper. This is accomplished through a chemical bleaching process conducted in a bleach tower. Here, the pulp is treated with chemicals like hydrogen peroxide or chlorine dioxide at carefully controlled temperatures. These chemicals break down the lignin, transforming the pulp into the bright white material required for toilet paper. Imagine the pulp turning from a murky dark gray to a crisp, clean white. It's a dramatic change that makes all the difference. The result is a clean, impurity-free pulp, ready to be formed into paper sheets. It's important to note that modern bleaching processes are designed with environmental concerns in mind, reducing the release of harmful substances into waterways. One of the secrets behind the perfect toilet paper lies in blending different types of fibers. To achieve the ideal balance between strength and softness, manufacturers combine short fibers from hardwood trees, which provide softness, with long fibers from softwood trees, which add durability. This combination ensures that the final product is not only comfortable to use, but also functional and reliable. Think about how important it is for toilet paper to strike the right balance. If it's too soft, it might tear easily. If it's too strong, it could feel harsh. The blend of fibers is what allows toilet paper to be both gentle on the skin and resilient enough to hold up during use. The bleached pulp is spread onto a plate and passed through powerful dryers, where most of the water is removed. In less than a second, the pulp bonds to form a thin paper sheet, just 1/10 of a millimeter thick. This thinness is crucial as it contributes to the soft, delicate texture that consumers expect from high-quality toilet paper. The dried paper sheet is rolled into massive spools known as parent rolls, each of which can hold up to 75 kilometers of paper. To put that into perspective, a single parent roll could stretch across an entire city. Imagine the vast expanse of paper, all wound up in a single roll. It's an impressive sight that underscores the scale of production needed to meet global demand. These giant rolls are then transported to the factory's conversion section, where they are cut and processed into the familiar toilet paper rolls we see on store shelves. In the conversion section, the parent rolls are first unwound and prepared for cutting. Perforations are added to create easy-to-tear sheets, typically 10 to 12 centimeters long. This simple but essential feature allows users to conveniently tear off the exact amount they need without hassle. At the same time, an embossing process gives the paper its characteristic texture and thickness, enhancing both softness and durability. Meanwhile, cardboard tubes are prepared by gluing 80 centimeter wide sheets diagonally to form continuous tubes. These tubes are then cut into sections and used as the core for winding the toilet paper. The paper is wound onto the tubes in multiple layers, forming two ply rolls that offer both strength and comfort. Imagine the precision required to wind each layer perfectly. Too loose and the roll would unravel, too tight and it would be difficult to use. Once complete, an automatic blade cuts the roll and the ends are sealed with glue to prevent unraveling. Finally, the rolls are sliced into standard 10 centimeter wide rolls, ready for packaging. Toilet paper rolls destined for commercial use are individually wrapped in paper, while household rolls are packaged in clear plastic bundles containing anywhere from 4 to 30 rolls. Advanced machinery ensures that each roll is neatly packed and sealed, preserving its quality during storage and transportation. In just about 15 hours, tons of used paper and cellulose fibers are transformed into fresh rolls of toilet paper, ready to re-enter society and meet global demand. Toilet paper production is a testament to the ingenuity of modern recycling processes. By turning waste into a universally essential product, the industry not only meets consumer needs, but also contributes to environmental sustainability. Every step, from recycling discarded office paper to winding fresh rolls, showcases the intricate dance between technology, sustainability, and human necessity. So, the next time you reach for a roll of toilet paper, take a moment to appreciate the incredible journey it took to get there, from discarded paper in offices to a soft, hygienic product in your bathroom. Each roll is a testament to the power of recycling, the wonders of modern machinery, and our ongoing commitment to a more sustainable world. Thank you for joining us on this fascinating exploration of toilet paper production. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to stay updated on more intriguing stories about the products you use every day.